Assalamu alaikum, Mediaket shows you in this tutorial how to configure the modem TP-Link TD-W8968 as a router and how to secure the wireless network. Please be attentive, it's very easy. Thank you.
Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1, and hit enter key.
Type the username and password, by default it's admin. Do not forget to change it at the end of the configuration.
And click on Login.
Click on Quick Setup.
Click on Next. Check a DSL modem router. Click Next. Select your country, if it is not listed, let on Other. Leave ISP on other 2. You enter here, the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, our provider is NIS plus, VPI, 0 VCI, 38. Select protocol over Ethernet. Click Next. Type here the username, usually the phone number, and password provided by your internet service provider. Beware of errors. Click Next. You can enable this option if you have 3G. Click Next. To enable the Wi-Fi, check this box. Give a name of your choice for your wireless network. Choose your country from the list. Leave channel and mode as they are. Enter your wireless security key. Use a strong password, composed of letters, numbers and special characters. This is very important. Click Next. Click on Save button to save changes. And finally, click Finish button to exit.
In the last part, we will show you how to change the modem administrator username and password to protect it against any intrusion. Click on System Tools in the left menu. Click Manage Control in the submenu. Here, you can change the administrator username and password of your modem. Click Save button to save changes. We arrive at the end of this tutorial. We are making great efforts to help you. So make a small effort by commenting this tutorial and promote our website www.mediaket.net. Regards. Homage to 530 Gaza children and 302 women, victims of Israeli inhumanity. Gaza pride and glory.